Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Amy Helm.